everyone, here's Timmy, and today I have a special guest, and she is my mother. If you can see, then you can see the similarities. And her name is?
My name is Emma. Nice to meet you.
And today we are going to do an original tag video. I made this tag especially for mother-daughter relationships, but you can use it for any relationships because the questions can apply to anyone who knows you very well. Yes, so let's start. The first question is favorite memory together, and I will answer first, and after that she will answer, and if she needs help then I will help her. My favorite memory is when I was little. We baked cookies together and she rolled them out, and with the cookie cutter I cut them in different shapes, and that memory is so vivid in my mind that I cannot forget it because it was really interesting. And her favorite memory together is
her birth, my daughter's birth. It was a very gracious moment.
Yes. The second question is, what do you love the most in each other? And I love in her patience, because she is very patient with people and she can listen to them and help them and be there for them. So she is really patient with everything. She doesn't have to rush, so she can wait for... She can go to lines, and in line she can wait for hours even. Okay, maybe not for hours, but she is more patient than I am. I am not patient at all. If you watch my videos, you know that. And her favorite, what she loves in me the most is
when she is nice and talk sweetly.
Yes. And the third question is, what does annoy you the most in each other? So here we are going to talk about our flaws. What do we not hate but dislike in each other? And I really don't like when she is not focusing, and her lack of focus and punctuality. She is not that punctual. Maybe because of her patience, she is more patient than me, then she doesn't mind time passing that much. So yeah, these are the flaws that I don't really like in her. And she doesn't like in me
short-tempered and very aggressive when she is angry.
Yes, you don't want to get to know that part of me, and hopefully you will never find out how aggressive I can be when angry. So please don't annoy me, because you don't want to find out. And the fourth question is similar qualities. I chose similar qualities with my mother, which can be found in both of us. And I chose helping people, because she is a doctor and she helps by health. And I am a psychologist and a creative lifestyle mentor. So I help with talking and active listening, and that is how we help people. We both love books, we love reading, so you should already know that I love reading, because this is a channel about writing and books, and yeah, so, and she loves to read very much too when she has the time, because she doesn't have that much free time. And the third quality which I chose, that we love dogs, because you know, we have Buffy, you know her because you saw her in other videos, and so we love animals in general, but especially dogs. And she chose the following things which are similar in both of us.
Nice with others and compassion.
Yeah. And the fifth question is different qualities. The qualities that we have only in us. That it is minimal in the other or it is not active. And I chose creativity because I consider myself creative and I like to create and make creative stuff. And empathy, because I often put myself in the place of others and I feel them, I feel their needs, I feel their emotions, and I think it is necessary as a psychologist to have this quality. And the third quality is organizing. I love that I know where I put my stuff and where I can find them, and organizing, especially when I go somewhere, I plan ahead. Planning and organizing are very strong qualities of mine because I need them as a entrepreneur. I need them because I have to know I am my own boss, I am my own employee, I work for myself, and I have to know when to do this, when to schedule my program and how to do. And yes, so organizing is really important in my field of work. And yes, these are the qualities. And now she will tell, my mother will tell, what are her qualities that not that much can be found in myself.
Patience, understanding, and acceptance.
Yeah, as I said, that another question, she's very patient and she understands people, she accepts people as they are. I have difficulties with this because, yeah. And the next question, the sixth question, is similar flows which can be found in both of us. And I chose solving problems of others. Yeah, I am working on this because it can be annoying when you solve, especially without someone asking you to solve their problems. It can be annoying, so I am working on it. I tended more in the past to solve the problems of others, even if they didn't ask. I wanted to make everyone happy, to solve all the problems in the world, and yeah, I have wanted to save the world. I have superhero complex. Yeah, and another similar flow is, well, we are a little bit messy. Yeah. That's enough. You don't need explanation. We are messy and that's all. And the lack of self-care. That is a huge problem for both of us. We tend to care for others and neglect ourselves. Yeah, especially myself emotionally and my mother more physically. She tends to not sleep enough, eat enough, drink enough, and I tend to not care for myself emotionally, love myself, accept myself, and those other things. So yeah, self-care is a must in everyone's life and we have to learn this. And as she chose the same things as I did, messy and hoarding. We, especially me, she doesn't do it anymore that much. When she was younger, she did it as I am doing it right now. I tend to keep things that I think that I will use in the future because I need them. Why not? So my place is full of anything you can think about besides alcohol, because I don't have alcohol and meat. Yeah, let's go to the next question. The seventh question is different flows. And I chose for myself egocentrism, impatience, and aggressive. Yeah, so you know that I tend to be a little selfish when it depends of the people and it depends of the situation. So yeah, I have tendencies of selfishness, maybe because I'm a lonely child. Not only child, not lonely. Maybe I am lonely too, but only child. And impatience, yeah, well, she said it too, so you know that I am impatient and aggressive. That is already stated. We have stated that at the beginning. And she said she chose for herself the following flaws.
Yes. Forgetfulness, not paying attention, and lack of punctuation.
Punctuality. Yes. And the next question is favorite pastime together. And we chose similar things because we love watching TV, going to the cinema, watching YouTube videos, your videos, who are watching my video, we watch your videos, so you should know that you are watched. And talking with each other, because we love to talk about ourselves with each other. Yes, and the next question, the ninth question is, how often do you meet, call each other? Who initiates more? And usually we meet in person because we live on the same floor of the flat, and we meet daily, and usually I initiate with a need. I want something and I call her, bring me this because I need this, or we just talk about our days or something like that. And the last question is future goals together. And I chose supporting each other as we can. It is really important that we can be there for each other, especially in the difficult times. But not just in the happy times too. We should make joyful moments, memories together, because yeah, time passes and you know. Okay, I don't want to talk about this. And she chose to get to know each other better and help each other. So similar to my answer, supporting, helping each other and getting to know each other better, especially ourselves, so that we can be ourselves when we are together and help each other. So this was the tag video, and you can do it with anybody. So your sibling, your mother, your father, your grandparents, or your husband, your partner, or anyone, your best friend, anyone who can answer to these questions, you can do them. So I am not tagging anyone because I don't want to pressure others. But if you liked this tag and you would like to make with someone special from your life, then I hope you will do it and tag me so I can watch what did you answer. Here was Timmy and
Emma,
and it was nice being with you. May all of you have a blessed day. Bye.
Have a nice and blessed day. Bye.
Because, yeah, okay. And my eye. Arra lesz a végén, hogy hívják, amit berakjak én is. Soha nem volt ilyen. Igen, ez ki lesz vágva természetesen. And the second question is, what do you have the... What? Yes, so I will have many bloopers or what the heck at the end.